Sydney Airport, to seeing United Airlines 777 depart for San Francisco. There is quite a large crowd here today because they're after the Atlas charter, which is a passenger service 747 that's about to depart, or they're about to pull out very soon. So that's why there's a large crowd there. We've never had one of these in before. You've got Air Cullen that's just taxiing through, which is an A320neo. And you've got Qantas A380 that's just pulled out, that's going to Los Angeles. Singapore should be coming out very soon as well. They normally seem to go together. And still we've got the broken down Asiana 777 that's been there since yesterday morning. And British Airways, which will go later this afternoon. T-Way, that shouldn't be too far away from going. Another note, where the aircraft here just pushed back is Capital, and that's in a special blue livery, which is very nice. We'll get that close up as it taxis past. Now we're just waiting for the 747 that was due to go at 7 o'clock this morning. It's now been altered till 10:55, so it's getting pretty close to that time now. So any time now it should light up and indicate that it wants to get pushed back and depart. Any time now would be great anyway. Just over here we've got a Rex Saab that's arrived, as we have a Qantas 737 that's arrived as well. Drawn their A380s, especially during COVID. China Southern's recently withdrawn. Lufthansa did, but they brought them back. A380 was Air France and Malaysia. That was a while back. Qantas have said they're going to keep theirs for about another 10 years. Or maybe not quite that long, depending on how quick they get the deliveries of the A350-1000. As soon as they start getting in numbers, they'll gradually withdraw the A380s. Goes to show that four-engine aircraft really don't have much future in the skies as far as airlines are concerned. Even Emirates are talking about the withdrawal of their A380s eventually when they get their updated aircraft. I've got another Rex Saab 340 that just arrived. There's a Virgin Australia 737 MAX just taxiing past. See, it's alligator engines. There we are. It's a nice little find. That just appeared out of nowhere. That when it departs, obviously it'll stay here for about 40 minutes or so. A380 going to Los Angeles. Jetstar A320 in its first ever livery. Looking very faded now. T-Way does the same. Mm-hmm.